This is Davey Davison's American Top 40 from the 70s. Next up, we have a beautiful song, a ballad by Elton John. It appeared on the 1973 album, Don't Shoot Me, I'm Only the Piano Player. It was written by John and his lyricist, Bernie Taupin. In the United Kingdom, the song reached number 4 on the official chart. In the U.S., the song reached number 2 on Billboard Hot 100, only held from number 1 by My Love by Paul McCartney and the Wings, and number 1 on the adult contemporary charts for 2 weeks in the spring of 1973. In the United States, it was certified gold in September of 1995. So here we have Daniel by Elton John.
Like that.